This week, Crime Stoppers need your help in identifying a person of interest in a fraud case. According to Terre Haute Police Detectives, on or about the 5th of May, an elderly female was shopping at a local pharmacy when an unknown person stole her purse. When the victim called the credit card companies to cancel her card, she learned that someone had already used the three cards at local businesses. Take a look at the surveillance images collected by detectives. The suspect appears to be a white female in her mid to early 20s with blonde hair and wearing a black t-shirt with green lettering. If you have any information on the identity of the suspect, call our tip line at 812-238-STOP or go online at WTHITV.com and follow the links. Remember, all tips to Crime Stoppers are anonymous, and you could receive up to $1,000 if your tip leads to an arrest. For Crime Stoppers and News 10, I'm Chief Deputy John Motes.